Ah, shit. Where am I? No. No, no, no. I have to get out of here. Seems like no one else is around. Now's my chance. Jesus. They have a whole file about me. Fuck. Those bastards. I can't let them destroy my notes. Gotta find somewhere to keep them safe while I look for a way out. Maybe inside one of these cells. Damn. Can't see any good hiding places in here. Nope. Nothing here either. That hole in the bricks should work perfectly. I'll come back for you. I just need to find a way out of here first.
The rain's really coming down hard now. Seems like nobody's here.
She's gone again, huh? My apologies for keeping you waiting.
Oh, it's no problem. I actually just got here.
That girl. Always running off somewhere.
Right. So, should I just wait here, or...
No. I can take it from here. How does the old saying go? If you want something done right...
do it yourself.
Ah, precisely. So let's see here. What is your name, sir?
Lopez. Roberto Leche Lopez.
Roberto, Let's see. Ah, here you are. And to what do we owe the pleasure of your visit, Mr. Lopez? Tourism? Work? Or simply looking for an escape?
Work, actually. I'm a journalist. You wouldn't happen to know anything about the strange things people have been reporting around here, would you?
Room 610, Block B. The elevator is just through those doors, straight ahead on the right.
Oh, okay.
I truly hope you're the right person, Roberto. Please, enjoy your stay.
Right. Thanks. Weird. Stephanie wasn't kidding. This place looks incredible.
I can't wait to settle in and get started. entire week and I still don't have anything useful for the report. All I've done this whole time is run myself around in circles.
A shower sounds amazing right now.
What is that?
My head.
What just happened? Jesus, everything's torn to shreds. Did somebody ransack my room while I was unconscious?
Hello? Who's there?
Shit. It's stuck.
You can knock it off with the practical jokes now.
Okay.